we're on our way to Hackpen Hill. We've been surprised this morning by a call from Jaime Maussan in Mexico. He alerted me that there's a new crop circle here at Hackpen Hill. So we've jumped in the car with cameras and everything, and we're rushing off to do a report from the crop circle. It's the 26th of August 2012. I'm Gary King, reporting for tersamillennia.tv at Hackpen Hill in Wiltshire, England. We've got another beautiful formation that's come down. It's a cube-type design that looks beautiful and intricate from the air. On the ground, as usual, it's very difficult to discern what it is, but there are some beautiful, fine details here which are worth pointing out. Once again, we see the lei being put down with such care and precision. We have a crisscross plaited type effect all the way around the perimeters of this formation, with crop going from right to left, crop going straight ahead in front of me, and all the way along ahead of me, crisscross, left, right, left, right. Yeah, he coming one.